Hi, I'm Leo Borromeo. I'm a 13-year-old speed cuber from the Philippines. I'm the former Asian record holder for the 3x3 Rubik's cube average, second place for the Asian Championships 2018, winner of the two biggest online Rubik's cube competitions, and now I am proud to announce that I'm a Rubik's ambassador. It was as simple as me seeing speed cubers online solving Rubik's cubes, and that really fascinated me, like how fast they could solve one of these things. So we decided to buy one, and it went from there. It was actually after my first official competition where I really wanted to get fast and improve, because after seeing like how fast these speed cubers from my area really were, that really inspired me. As I always say, practice is key, and this applies to anyone at any level. Because, if you don't practice, then nothing will happen. And when you see a person that's like really much faster than you are, don't get discouraged by them. They've obviously put in the time and effort to be where they are, and you should too.